Stone here again from Mojoe Outfitters, and today we've got a special treat for you. We spent the whole day up until what it is, 5 o'clock today, and we got a couple hours of sun to cook a great meal, but we spent all day cruising around San Diego County and collecting seafood. Look at that. Seafood, homegrown fruits and vegetables, from various places. That's all locally grown right here in San Diego County. That right there is San Diego County. That's where we came from. We came from the beach. You can even see the shine off the ocean over there. So that's where we came from, all the way up here to the mountains. We collected local food, and we are gonna make one hell of a gourmet meal here on the Mojoe, on the Camp Chef stove. Here is what we collected, and also we collected this guy right here. Check it out. Look at him. So we're gonna make an amazing gourmet meal with seafood, with chilies, with onions. It's gonna be amazing. You are gonna love this. So stay tuned. Here we go. Today, we went to two different local farms and collected all the veggies you see here on the table. We went to my favorite all-time fishmonger, Tommy Gomes. He has Catalina Offshore Products in San Diego. He only gets fresh seafood from the local seas, from the Sea of Cortez, from the Pacific. It all comes there and it is ultra fresh. You can see this guy, he's still kicking right now. And this is the first day of lobster season where we can actually buy lobsters taken from the Pacific. You notice this is a spiny lobster. It does not have any claws. This is a Pacific lobster. So anyway, here's what we got in store for today. These are the ingredients. We've got chilies. We've got Anaheim chilies, jalapenos, Fresno chilies. We've got scallops right here, and those came from Baja. We've got shrimp on skewers. These are big. Look at the size of those things. Those are from Baja as well, the Sea of Cortez. We've got asparagus, onions. These actually came from a grocery store. And then we're gonna use these ingredients here to spice it up, kick it up a bit. And and we also have some prosciutto. Oh my God, it's gonna be awesome. So anyway, all of this stuff is going into today's meal, and it is gonna be unbelievable. Now we're gonna start pre-preparing our seafood for when it goes on the Mojoe. So for the scallops, all we're gonna do, take some brown sugar, we're gonna just sprinkle it like that. So when it goes on that hot surface, the brown sugar will caramelize. And we're just gonna sear the outside. We are not cooking these. They'll be almost basically raw inside like that. Flip it like so. Oh, these are gonna be so dang. And then we'll put a little bit of salt on there. Salt's really good. Like that. Okay, now for the shrimp, I thought we'd take some of the chili garlic salt sauce and marinate them in it. And before we put them on the grill, that'll give them some heat, some great garlic flavor. It's gonna be awesome when we get them on our plate. Clean the Mojoe. It's all ready. It's hot. First thing we're going to do is just roast up some chilies, which we can use in whatever part of the process we want later on. So I'm going to grab these chilies that we just picked just earlier today. We're going to throw them on there like so. We're going to put a little oil on them like that so that they can get all into it. Like so. And then we're gonna take this frying pan. This is our steam bath frying pan. And we're going to take water. Let those puppies steam in there. Look at that thing going. It's going off. They'll cook. We'll flip them over. We'll steam them again. They're going to be great. Bad boys are ready, so we're going to just take them off. And what we're going to do is we're going to use some of them for our appetizer. We're going to chop them up finely, and some of them we're going to use for our garnish on the plate. Now it's time to start our appetizers, and we're going to start off by taking these figs we just picked hours ago, and we're going to grill them. But first, I'm going to put some oil on the griddle, like so, like that. We're going to take the back of the spatula. Oh yeah, see how that's smoking? That's a hot griddle. And then I'm gonna throw down just a little bit of garlic. That'll infuse into the oil. And then I'm gonna take these guys, put them on there. These figs are gonna form the basis of a prosciutto wrapped concoction that will blow your mind. So let's get them all down. Get them all frying like that. And we'll be back to you when these are all ready. The figs are perfectly done. We're gonna take those off now. We're gonna get everything off of here because we're getting ready to cook our shrimp and our scallops and our lobster right here. We're gonna throw them on here. The first thing I'm gonna do though, is I'm gonna put on my new strap-on Mojoe griddle lip. And basically you can see it's got these pins on the ends. We take it like this, we pop it down into the handle holes like so. And that is our surface for our seafood extravaganza. Okay, for our appetizer, we're also gonna do some butterfly shrimp. So I'm gonna throw those on, cook them really fast. It'll take less than a minute. But first thing is throw some oil on there, get that all moved around. Maybe a little bit of garlic, huh? Yeah. And then we got these shrimp that we butterflied. We'll throw those on there. They're gonna go good with our prosciutto wrapped figs with blue cheese and peppers and everything else. So these will be done in just a sec. We'll be back to you and throw all of the rest of the seafood for the dinner on there. Our side dish is gonna be asparagus. It's so good, especially when it's just lightly cooked on here, al dente. And so we're gonna throw that on. That's gonna be our side dish. We'll get that on and then we'll get to the fish. We're gonna throw a little oil on right now, like so. Oh, do you hear that? Okay. And then, take some water. We're gonna steam it so it gets cooked on the inside. Just all that, right like that. Here we go. Oh yeah, baby. Listen to that cook. Asparagus ready. We're gonna throw a little salt on there, a little bit of garlic in there, and we have some freshly grated Parmesan cheese. We're gonna throw that on the top like that. Oh my god, that is gonna be one hell of a side dish. Okay, this was the same guy I was pointing to everything with. Watch. All right, here we go. We'll just throw those guys on the griddle. I'm gonna put some oil on there underneath. Like that. Okay. We got the lobsters going. And we're gonna start off with the shrimp. We got the garlic hot sauce on there. Let's just put some oil all over this thing, like that.
Alright. Alright. A little bit of salt on there. Then we have our scallop skewers. We'll throw those on like that. They got that brown sugar on there, so they're gonna give us a nice caramelization. Real quick on these scallops, I'm gonna flip them over. Look at that, they got a little caramel, little brown on there. That's perfect. We're just gonna do it for just a little while longer. Let's try these shrimp now. Throw those over. Oh, look at that. Unbelievable. Let's see this. Oh, look at that. And this guy, look at him. Hello. Hello, I just miss you. One thing you never want to do is cook scallops all the way through or even part of the way through. So these are done. We're going to take those off and let them just rest right here. We got a shrimp going. As soon as those shrimp are done, I'm going to put these lobsters over on the hot spot and steam them up with the pan over it. Then we'll be almost ready to eat. Shrimp are done. We're going to pull those off, set them right there on the top of the scallops. Okay. Then I'm going to move these lobsters right over here. I'm going to grab some water and the frying pan, which I just put everything in. Hold on, I'll be right back. And is now available. So I'm gonna steam these po' boys up. We're getting some steam on those bad boys. They'll cook through pretty easily now. Now it's time to grill our prosciutto wrapped blue cheese and pepper stuffed figs. And there's also shrimp in there somewhere. Anyway, here they are. We're gonna put some oil down. We're gonna take our spatula, get that nice like that. Then we're going to look at these babies. Can you see them? You got your peppers. You got a little piece of shrimp in there. There's your prosciutto over there. There's the fig and blue cheese in the middle. Here we go. We're gonna throw them right on there. Oh, look at that. Oh, they are loving it right now. These are going to be really quick. And then we're going to get ready to eat. Okay, that one didn't get wrapped well. Look at that. I don't know who's to blame. Now, that one got missed, so guess what? I'm gonna eat it. Mmm. Alright. So the reason I'm smiling is these things turned out awesome. I just had one. You didn't see it, but you wouldn't have liked it because I was just going crazy. But you got prosciutto wrapped around a fig that's grilled, a grilled fig with blue cheese, crumbled blue cheese stuffed in the middle, then the diced roasted peppers on top of that, and then those shrimps I did earlier inside on the top and then wrapped with that prosciutto. Watch this. Look at that. Look at that. That's beautiful. You wouldn't believe the complexity of flavors going on there. Why don't we start eating the main meal? Okay, sorry. The sun went down. Look at that. Look at our sunset. But the light's pretty much gone. But we finished our awesome meal here. And look at this. Look what we got here. We've got a scallop with hollandaise sauce drizzled over it. And a scallop shell. We've got our shrimps glazed. Garlic, hot pepper sauce.
got our scallops, and last but not least, my friend, Mr. Lobster. We are gonna eat now, and you can't see this. It's almost food porn. Bye.